Okay, what we have here is the ZipIt Monster, and I'm going to demonstrate exactly how the monster transforms from a zip into a pencil case. Are you watching carefully? Like all the ZipIt bags, it's just one long zipper, and hey presto, we have the ZipIt Monster. And of course, I can close the mouth.